So now we're gonna do crunches, but we did sit ups in the last one. And almost everyone knows what a crunch is. If not, keep watching.